time to pick off where we left off here.
The others. We need to find shelter.
Where I left off, trying to beat Bradley, and she's giving me a hard time.
August, you came back.
What exactly is your friend doing?
Bailey! Fuck! Look at this fucking thing! It's making the fucking storm!
No, wait. It's not what you think. August can channel it, control it. August is helping us!
No shit!
Billy, you need to stand down!
No, I don't think so. Think maybe I've gone far enough on your little death march? Think I'm going back to Corrigan and taking this freak with me? Come here! This is what it feels like.
Bailey, be careful. You don't know what this energy could do to you.
Oh, no.
Go. Go! Really? You don't want to do this.
You could not be more wrong, freak.
And now you would have said.
I don't know how you just went from zero to altered, but why don't you calm down and let Dr. Zahidi examine you?
Nah, I think I'm gonna have a little fun with this.
Bailey, you need to listen to me.
Bullshit! You think just because you have all that power you can boss me around? Well, not anymore. I'm taking you down!
Less than that, and then I can buy the Akari helmet that I wanted. Old Akari.
Good luck getting those cop hogs. Now the store resets every 15 minutes, right?
No, that thing's been in there,
Bailey, for a minute. I don't know how you just went from zero to alter, but why don't you calm down and let Dr. Zahidi examine you?
Last week.
Nah. I think I'm gonna have a little.
That's what I'm trying to get is the Akari.
You know the material. You know the material is gonna take you need to level it up to you. Or level like you higher.
Bullshit.
It's a 45.
No. Sure, 46. Except, do you know what it takes to boost to that? Yeah, but you don't know what.
Why?
I need drop pods and fucking
titanium. This one's right next to us too.
We gotta go through this. That wolf?
That wolf?
Chilling. Trying to kill.
I think I did this one.
Bailey, I don't know how you just went from zero to alter, but why don't you calm down and let Dr. Zahidi examine you?
The check you might be seeing is the one from the other ones we already did.
Well, I did four already by my Bailey. Aren't you world to 11 now?
Yeah. Yeah, I know I was 11. It says, it looks like it's not even a thing.
No, you just went up.
Oh, see, I've been up because I've already collected the reward for this one.
Let it down the dead alley.
See, look, I'm like almost down. Side of this canyon.
There it is. Lady? Out of direction.
That's Justin.
There's a big storm brewing. Warn the others. We need to find shelter.
Give it to you.
Bailey, I don't know how you just went from zero to alter, but why don't you calm down and let Dr. Zahidi examine you?
Nah.
Yo, this game really blows my mind, man. The mapping system is stupid. Where the fuck are we, yo? Won't let you track shit either?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, this game, like, you should be able to track wherever it is you want to go. Like, it shouldn't tell you, like, nothing. Like, it should let you get to where you gotta get to. This is trying to tell us to bring shit back to. Usually there's like an exclamation point on the mini map.
I think we just went the wrong way.
I'm stuck. What's up, bro?
Bailey.
Send me here. I want to mark, like, let me mark the fucking mission. Fuck the chest, bro. Let me mark this goddamn mission so we can go.
Bailey, you need to listen to me.
Bullshit! You think just because you have all that power, you're
a good door.
Yeah.
Look, it's right there, but how the fuck am I supposed to get around to that? They will let you jump and climb anything, bro. Like, it's on the other side of the rock. I see it and it's a teleportation spot, but you can't teleport to it. Like, right here. What's new, Wolfie?
Same shit, different day.
I hear your mic, but I don't see it moving.
Part of a ninja.
Do you go to this one, I will walk around.
Bailey, I don't know how you just went from zero.
It's a teleportation
thing,
right?
Calm down.
This one. I didn't have this map. How can I teleport? This is a historian.
Bullshit! You think just because you have all the power to boss you around? Well, not anymore. I'm taking you down.
I should have jumped back over the wall.
Historian's gone. Historian's a secret.
Yeah, I don't have this. I already did it. Wolfie, you join?
No. Nah, he's streaming. He wanna be that content.
With that, I'm stuck with fighting Bradley right now. Trying to do this myself. This shit is blowing, man.
Bailey, I don't know how you just went from zero to altered, but why don't you calm down and let doctors do the examination?
I guess my little sister has a friend that's a streamer. Has over 103,000 followers.
Bailey.
I never heard of him, but
bullshit. You think just because you have all that power you can boss me around? Well, not anymore. I'm taking you down.
You think you had to watch that?
Hazelmatic? Yeah, man's huge. That's kind of fun.
I forgot you just used to find random chests in this shit. Oh, there's a boss.
Bitch.
Oh, you trying to soup everybody up, huh?
Examine you.
Nah,
same one.
You need to listen to me.
Bullshit! You think just because you have all that power you can boss me around? Well, not anymore. I'm taking you down!
Think about what you're doing.
Oh, believe me, I'm loving every minute of it.
What the hell?
So it's actually confirming my world tier now. Like my world tier progress is going real soon.
This way. Yeah, I've done this one before.
Bailey, I don't know how you just went from zero to altered, but why don't you calm down
and let that same wall again?
I think I'm gonna have a little fun with this.
Oh, there you go.
Bailey, you need to listen to me.
The GPS on this thing is jacked up.
Bullshit! You think just because you have all that power you can boss me around? Well, not anymore. I'm taking you down.
Fuck you, birdie. Fuck you, birdie. Seriously? It's with all these goddamn birds, and I don't remember this part.
Dead. Not him, Bert.
You think just because you have all that power you can boss me around?
Oh!
So close.
Blindsided
so
by
far.
This bird. So like, goddamn. So I turned around because I seen you went down and that shit hit me in the face.
So why am I doing this?
It's like, what, it won't work?
Yeah, it says it's active.
Yeah, that's what mine's been doing, that's what I've been saying, like, it's like lit up, like I can use it, but it won't work. Chill, saying like, annoying. Cause I gotta use like my other one, like 2 times before I can use the other one again.
Are we live on the air?
Yes.
Hey world.
Hey you world.
die, bitch. I'm gonna kill you and your mama.
Yes, I will. Whoa.
Come on!
They upset with me, Fallen. Did I kill Mama?
I don't know how you just went into the altar, but why don't you calm down?
You know you should like when you want to be by, bro.
Nah.
World Tier 12! Stop with that!
Gotta go weapon.
Bullshit! You think just because you have all that power you can boss me around? Well, not anymore! I'm taking you down!
Kind of
oh, yeah.
No, it's not like your words.
Mama. Why?
Yeah, I wish it would let you mark whatever you wanted to, and I wish you didn't have to go to this stupid camp every time you wanted to fucking travel.
Mm-hmm.
Where's the weed? Where
yeah,
is the weed?
Acolytes.
Where's the weed? Mm-hmm.
I don't know how you just went from zero to one, but why don't you calm down and let Dr. Z examine you?
Now I got this goddamn sniper. Like, come on, man. How many times is giving me this freaking gold sniper? At the fucking iceberg or whatever it's called.
For an hour.
Hey, though. Diego,
let me sell
you something, Diego. Let me sell you some.
Trash, can't wear none of this because it's trash, Pete. Trash.
I don't know how you just went from zero to alter, but why don't you calm down and let Dr. Zahidi examine you?
I think I'm a few short. I'm doing business with baby. Bird. You got 6 minutes, man.
I gotta reload, of course.
Of course. Reloading is the worst thing in this game. Especially when you're in a pinch of a sight. Hey boy.
Come on. Fucking die.
Yeah, motherfucking die.
Respect me, sir.
No, you don't win this. No, why is it going away? No, no, wait, wait, no, no, no.
She's breathing, but her spinal cord's severed, if she survives. She'll never walk again.
Good. She can watch the monsters eat her liver.
No reason to leave her to suffer.
No!
She's my man, my...
I don't care what she's done. We need to bring her. I will take care of her personally. I would do the same for any of you.
What are you doing, Paul?
Really?
Huh? I was just upgrading some shit.
Any depths? I got this, man. Fuck you, Bradley.
Okay. Now the no bullshit version.
On to the gates.
My vision.
No way.
The meadow.
We go.
I've been seeing more babies in it. How's it supposed to come true if she's not with us?
In your vision, is everyone there?
Damn, why are we gonna foreshadow that?
How?
I don't know.
Have you told him?
He doesn't listen to anything I say.
Hey, Yakum, we need to talk. There's... I don't know how to say this, but... this could turn ugly for some of us.
Whatever you're rambling about for gadgets, I need to
yeah,
get
this rock right here.
Yeah, but just li...
What? We die here, there? What's the difference? Hell, we should
yeah,
both be dead 100 times
over. The other way.
Every minute we are still breathing is already...
It's the other
much.
Way. It's the same.
So shut up about it, yeah?
Boy, you got the worst directions.
Did it for you, Carlito. Did it for you.
Where the fuck Carlito?
One of my people on my stream watching.
Oh shit. What if we got fans?
No, I don't know how to fix this shit here. Said I'm doing Modern Warfare and I'm fucking screwing the Outriders.
Boom, 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 boom.
You do no pit. You doing that fire shit? Putting me on fire, right?
I don't think so.
I'm telling you, none of these right. guys got. Watch.
Come here. Stand right there. All right. Stand right there. You on fire?
Yes.
Yeah. After they attacked you, like. Come here. Yeah. See. Keep running.
Sorry, I just had to fix the setting, but we are here. We are here.
Oh, look at mama. Come here, mama. Bye, mama. Mama.
Mama, please.
Is mama new? Only to clean up the scraps.
Felito, how was that Resident Evil game?
Is this a chest over here? Some scraps to sell.
I just beat Resident Evil 3 yesterday. It took me like forever.
All right.
Ready whenever you
are. Oh, let's get this.
I just opened the chest, so.
How about that?
Who did I?
Fate, perhaps.
Yeah.
Stumbled upon August.
I'm great, babe.
Forest. Lost and alone.
Carlito.
See my soul.
Thank you, too.
Hello.
August ran first.
Huh?
But got cornered by a beast.
I'm not.
There as a
savior. I love.
As if preordained. August wasn't so afraid of me.
I think you on Facebook.
Are there others?
Think we wouldn't know. Think we wouldn't
August
know.
August is the only one I've seen.
You two are the only two I've added, actually.
We taught each other the little we could
of
language.
I gotta add more, but let's keep it more of a gaming community thing on here. And
I got
left the Twitch.
No, I'm on both. I can stream multiples. Streaming simultaneously on Twitch and Facebook.
You thought we wouldn't find out, but we did.
Pardon?
Wolf left Twitch for.
I don't need Twitch. I'm on both.
I'm joking, Wolf.
I'm on both, Banks.
Easy, big fella.
Oof. Good God. Now,
what is it
beautiful? Absolutely nothing. Say it again. Let me do this now because I'm not gonna come back and do this later. What is it good for?
Oh, boo.
Amazing, just amazing.
Felt good last night, Banks. Felt good.
There is.
Any theories on what August did in that temple?
Still formulating. But even if I had.
Guys, wanna get on Warzone a little while? You know, get some wins?
Wait. Don't look at me. I got nothing.
Not true. You're more like August than you are like any of us. Your powers, they may manifest in more violent ways, but there's no doubt you have a certain control over the anomaly.
That's a yes from Banks.
You're thinking I can turn on that big obelisk thing like August?
Well, no, but whatever Bailey did seems to have damaged it, but there must be more obelisks out there in the ruins.
Yeah, I hate you, Banks. Get some W's.
I'll try, but no promises.
Let me know as soon as you find another obelisk.
Now, would you ask me, Wolverine?
Oh, no, nah, he's gonna get on Call of Duty a little bit, you know what I mean?
Get fuck no!
Why?
You're getting these W's out of here.
Why are you retired?
I ain't gonna fuck that.
So why?
Why is anyone retired? They can't hack it no more.
So they upgrade.
Word, my bones, what?
They upgrade the map and you just call it quits.
Map's trash, Wolfie, you know it.
I don't know. This map is better than before.
There we go.
Way better than before.
I know it. Roland knows it. The people know it.
Only thing I don't like that they did is the map's super fucking bright compared to before.
Man, there was a spot we was at before Fallen joined us when we had another random who, and he was actually good. They had like this scaffold thing, and it's hard to see, and there was people up there, and it was sun. I'm like, really? That shit be annoying. But you know, victory prevailed, so you know.
Yeah, see, stay on me. I'll just slow you down. Oh, mama came out already?
Sorry, this takes like 2 seconds.
Mom! Bye, mama. Take me to Trench Town where I need to be. Wait, Morty's bad boy, huh?
And oh shit, we're supposed to come out.
Take me to Trench Town where I need to be.
This dude, this fucking corner store is calling all these people, all these guys, after they buy shit, he's calling them like honey bunny and sexy and shit.
Yeah.
Are you already going to collect? You don't wanna...
Yes, well, shit? I want to buy this thing before time runs out.
I don't time run out, I do all of them.
This thing, I got 10 out of 10 fucking bounty quests already. Seen one out of fucking 10 beast quests, but I've been doing beast quests by myself. I just did it like 4 weeks ago. Oh, how many I turned in?
I came in through the night.
Did what? They call me Nicodemus. Yo, is it me? Yeah, they edited this place.
Alright, where you going?
Going to collect.
They call me Big Rowdy.
Hell.
Did you do season 2 yet?
Yeah, I'm on season 3.
Your
You're assuming a good interaction.
I got masked up to collect one.
Well, one of us has to be an optimist.
It don't let you choose anymore. It just gives you shit now.
Mm-hmm.
Just fine, because I'm probably going to sell everything he gives me anyways.
All the shit he gave me, dirt.
Selling it all, because... What about the gold item? You got your gold item?
I didn't finish it. I ain't finished it. Might miss it, like, one.
So wait, can you change the tier level?
Mm-hmm, I'm on tier 12.
How do you change your tier level?
By pressing start and going top, okay, there too. I'm like 40%. Where are you, Bailey?
Copy that, brother. You too, man. I'll be watching your stuff. I'll be trying to.
Think you finally went crazy for me.
Now it's time to unleash chaos.
Yo, if this is South Park, I think Wolf would be Butters.
Nah, he'd be Carter's not sure.
I'd be who? I am not me. I'd probably be Butters. Butters by day.
Yeah, I see you being Butters. Little bike.
Pause.
That's like the most fucked up episode.
Farming Mason guy and his parents.
No, no, when Butters is bi-curious and his dad sends him to Christian camp. Kids are just hanging themselves in the fucking rooms and shit.
remember, we came from a time where it was okay from that stuff now. So, I forbid you say something like that now. But I accept all people.
Yeah, yeah. He had to say that.
Good PR. Good PR.
I accept all people, you know? At the end of the day, I love everybody. Even the mayor. You should have been a staff with a hose on, man.
You should just load. Yo, falling. My damage is 100k. Just load. You got. That's a 90.
You think you can fucking me? I'm the other wolf. Chaos is the name.
I gotta get my fire. I gotta. Let's do an expedition, man.
How more of these people are gonna destroy?
Drop cars now. That's it, my shit.
I told you. You don't want drop pods and titanium.
Well, that's not what they want right now. I never had them charge me drop pods. Now they want drop pods. I can't spare them.
I told you, that's what I said. But wait. You listen to me.
Nope. Come on, man.
That worked out for you.
I live, you die.
I think they got the message. I guess I'd try satisfying Zahidi's curiosity.
I'm more than enough.
It lit up.
What
and
are
I
you
got
doing?
Blasted.
Whoa, so there was a reaction?
Yeah, but not the good kind.
Shit real quick. Check this table
you
out.
You have to go searching for another one. See if you can create another reaction.
Yeah.
Want to do
Boomtown? Sounds like a really bad idea to me.
Yeah. Please, Outrider. It's for science.
We doing 10? Or we want to do 9?
We could try 10.
Alright, let's try 10.
As of that, I'm going to get my black ass up. In fact, while we load, I'm going to create my pre-workout and let that simmer.
That's right, man. Back on Warzone, just like the old days. Woo!
What the fuck are you talking about?
Your pre-workout, Warzone.
I don't know. Just let him talk. Same thing I do with him. Just let him talk. Let himself out.
Little do you know. Never.
The deal. I've mastered the art of not listening.
Word. Ask my mama. I don't listen.
I'll be staring Amber in the face. Amber, wait, what the fuck did you just say? Think about something.
Oh, man. Well, let's do that.
hope you delayed it. Oh shit, he started and I wasn't gonna pay attention.
Whoa. Why do I feel like I'm about to go down?
I'm trying to find the old power.
Leia, I'm on fire!
Whoa, who the fuck? Yo, wow, this is mad bosses already.
There's never supposed to be this many bosses.
I don't know how I got up here, to be honest with you.
Man, you say that every time.
Bro. Every time you don't believe me.
Maybe because, like I said, it happens every time.
Is that a boss I just killed?
So this should be talking about right now.
Yo, no, this motherfucker ain't shooting command mayors.
Hey, yo, I just seen you fly back.
Yo, you seen him knock me back like that? Like, what the fuck wrong
with
him?
Yeah, I thought someone hit you with an air cannon.
Coming.
You running out when you're wrapped in chains like that? That's crazy.
They're announcing the new Dragon Ball Z movie tomorrow. Or is that today? No, tomorrow.
Oh shit, it would make
you
a
go.
New,
you gotta push this up. You gotta push it up.
I'm pushing up, what are you talking about?
Mad slow.
No, I'm a medium range build. I'm not an in your face, out of cover build.
I'm not in their face, I'm assault rifle right now.
I wish they'd make a new Last Airbender movie.
I'm going for the boss in the middle first. It's saying I can't teleport behind this guy. What are they talking about?
Cover! What the fuck? He's like glitching. He won't cover. Yo,
tell me
game.
About it.
Like he goes into cover and he stands up without me even moving.
Come on, reload, baby.
Throw baby.
Reload.
I'm gonna have to go down again.
You? I don't even know how I got it. Come on, fall in.
I don't understand this shit right here.
How you went down again?
Because my guy was glitched, like every time I tried to cover, he stood up. I didn't
lobby.
Even fucking touch nothing. And that doesn't matter. Like, the game is glitchy. Everybody knows. I've been playing a fucking beta.
Warzone is not that glitchy.
Fine, Fallen. Let's go to Warzone. One game, Wolf. one game.
Ooh. Both of you down?
Ooh. I did an hour of streaming.
Wait. Why would you... Yo. God, why would you do that?
Pardon?
There was a chest there.
Oh. Oh, well.
Alright, guys. I'm going to restart my stream. I'm going to get a real quick W before people have to do stuff. But I shall return.